Ultradry has been replaced with an Easydry with a September 2021 build date. Okay. Start off with the Ultradry.
Doubt it.